Hello everyone and welcome to a new Elden Ring video. Today I'm gonna show you probably one of the most stylish bow that you can have in this game, and it's quite good. Not the best, but it's quite good. I'm gonna show how you can get it. It's not the easiest thing to get because, yeah, I have to admit it was a nightmare to get this thing, but I finally got it. I'm in the new game plus and I only have one, so in the first run I just missed it. The name of the bow, it's harp bow, I think that is the name, and it has a really nice skill. It has the barrage, which gonna make your if you're gonna use the skill, basically you're gonna shoot arrow like a crazy dude. Yes, you're gonna shoot arrow very fast. Not the best damage, but depends what is your build. Definitely my build is not for using arrows. I'm gonna try in this video more than one type of arrow, and I'm gonna also try to see what is the range of this thing. I'm gonna show how you can get it very fast. I don't want to waste time. Okay, and for the first time in my history in 500 hour of gameplay, I managed to defeat a knight, and the horse just... Bro, look at the horse. Yeah, this is the first time when it happens. Usually when I defeat that guy, I defeat it with the horse. But now we have a horse without a master. Pretty awesome, right? Okay. As I just told you, this thing is not the best bow. It's quite fast. If you want something fast with a pretty good range, this is the regular attack. But if you are using this type of attack, just look how is the range. Pretty good. And obviously, if you like to collect awesome items, this is a must, because yeah, it's a collectible. There is only one place where you can get it, the place that I'm gonna show you. And okay, to the wolves. I'm a big hunter, as you can see. I missed every single I missed the target. If you are shooting very fast and the target just go on the sides, yeah, it will not be that good. Also, I noticed that it's not that good against giants with a lot of HP. Basically, you want this to farm some birds, maybe to defeat some I don't know, enemies like this that are not hard to defeat. But again, this is not upgraded to max. You can make a lot more power. You can put nice talismans and you can increase your damage by a lot. Okay, it's time for me to show how you can get it, and we're gonna discuss about stats at the end of the journey. From the first step, from the first part of the game, you have to bypass the Stonevale Castle and keep going until you want to find the Liurnia of the Lakes. You can do that by just bypassing on the right side, right here, without defeating Godric. You can go on the side, and then all you have to do is to reach the lake facing cliff site of Grace. If you reach that, it's perfect, because now we can go down into the lake of into the Liurnia Lakes, and Liurnia, yeah, I think that is the name. And we have to make our way to the ravine. At the ravine site of Grace, you have to go on the right side. It's gonna be a small hill that's gonna take you to the Belum Church. Remember, this part is only for beginners. If you already know how to go to the Altus Plateau, you can skip. Now I'm show you if you are a beginner how you can get to the site of Grace. For some it's boring, but trust me, there are a lot of new players on my channel. People, yes, still playing this game day by day. We have new players, so I want to help those also. Now, make your way to the Grand Lift of Dectus. Use the Dectus Medallion left and right over here, and then just go straight north until you're gonna find the Earth Tree Gazing Hill. Now we have to find the Shaded Castle. It's very important because we have to solve a painting solution to get this bow. Go to this valley that you are seeing right now. No, not at that bridge. Go to the valley that you are seeing on the map. That's why, let me zoom out a little bit. Okay, you can just take that passage. It's gonna be quite narrow, and when you're gonna reach the castle, you're gonna see the castle, you cannot miss it. Go on the right side until you're gonna find the Shaded Castle ramparts. Right here at the site of Grace is very important, because we're gonna take the journey from this location. We have to take the painting solution. So go on the left right here and keep going on the edge of this castle. You're gonna see an enemy that you can defeat, or you can just skip. Now you have to make your way around this building, allow these stairs, the wooden stairs, and just climb them they're gonna be one floor, two floors. No, one single one. And you're gonna see the painting. Here you can just take the painting solution. Go near to the painting and just take it, examine. And now you just got the champion song painting. We have to take the solution in order to get that bow. So let's go. Now from the Grand Lift of Dectus, because yes, this is a site of grace that you already know. You have to make your way to the Altus Highway Junction again. From this location, just go to the Forest Spinning Great Bridge on the main road to the north side, and you're gonna see a teleportation device that's gonna get you at the end of the bridge. And then make your way down until you're gonna find the ramp site, the rampart side path. You cannot miss it if you take the main road. Definitely you cannot miss that one. Or you can go to the on the east side from that location to the Outer Roll Battleground, exit the court of the capital, go on the main road until you're gonna find the crossroad, and go back again until you're gonna find this rampart side path. Now we're gonna take a journey with the horse, because we have to go where the painter is. This is how it works. If you don't know about the painting solutions, yes, we have 7 of those, I think, on the map, and they work. You have to do like a small puzzle. You see the painting, and then you have to find the painter that painted that that painting. Yes, so let's go. Take this as a bonus, and now you wanna meet a dragon. This is like a bonus. If you like to stay to defeat a dragon, it will be perfect. But if you don't, you can just skip this fight and go to the painter. I didn't stay to show how I defeated that guy. Probably I'm gonna do a video of how to defeat it. If you have trouble with this, yes, definitely I'm gonna release a video. But we are not here to discuss about this dragon. But if you defeat this guy, you're gonna get a bonus, this incantation. You can skip that fight by going on the top of this small hill. You're gonna see a guy that is just standing. So let's just go up. Don't worry, I'm gonna show you also the map. You're gonna see the guy with the chair right there, like a ghost. And it will, when you're gonna be close to him, it will disappear, and you're gonna see the bow, the harp bow. Pretty awesome, right? Yeah, now I can understand how I missed it in my first gameplay. It's time for us now to it's time for me to show what are the stats. I put a proper outfit. And now let's see the stats. The skill, it will be the barrage, like I just told you. If you want to shoot very very fast, you're gonna use that. If you want to use it like a regular bow, again, you can use it like a regular bow. Something else that I'm not sure if I mentioned or not, this is only level 6, the one that I have right now. If you want a better damage, and if you really like to use bows, and if your build is around range weapons, definitely we can make it up to level 10. The special skill, I don't know, it's a magical one, because you cannot make it level 25, so it has to be. And yeah, I have a different type of arrow, and the distance from me and my target is quite huge when I use the barrage. But it can be you will increase that distance only and only if you switch to the regular attack. Yes, this when you have the target is the regular attack. As I just told you, it's not very good against big guys like this with a huge HP. I will not advise you to try it against this guy. But if you have time, yeah, you can do whatever you like. I did my duty to show how you can get another awesome item. Like, subscribe, share if you enjoy my content. Usually I show you a lot of weapons, a lot of things in this game. Thank you again. Press the notification bell if you don't want to miss my next videos, because I have prepared for you a nice a lot of nice weapons and nice locations. So maybe you don't want to miss that. Also, if you like, you can become a member. If you click the join button, it will be perfect. If not, it's also very good. Thank you. And I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye.